Hmm.
Wait, no!
Here, you guys fight. I think there's one extra thing in my basement.
Okay.
Wait, Nick! Don't you have a shield?
I'll look.
You
wait,
you
time.
Give that sword to him, because he's got,
I'm recording.
You can use the double swords.
I'm recording, god dang it.
My helmet!
My helmet! I'm defenseless now!
Just, my helmet! Arms fall off, legs.
Not my helmet!
Guys, pause the war, I gotta... Pause the war, I gotta put my helmet back on.
Wait, can I have the other one? Not the helmet! Not again!
You should have seen last time we were here, Eric had a dad, and we were wearing the skull mask or some kind of mask. He hit up underneath it and hit me right in
the face. Here. Smooth. Real smooth. Here. You're dead. I can't take this man.
I give up.
Who cares? Falling on your own sword is overrated. Have your mace fall on you.
Make peace, not war. Make peace, not war. I'm an ninja.
Just fall out. I win.
I didn't think that one through.
I win.
Eric, you should probably not use that one.
Hey,
dude. Hold on, I'm talking to someone. Oh, I'm so interested.
You have a mace in your arms.
Now what do you want?
It's like that commercial with the Xbox where they're just doing like all that gun stuff, guys on the phone.
Sorry, guys. Going AFK, like... It's like, is he in a guarded stance or is he AFK?
I had someone do that on For Honor where they just sat around and then they just like... I went to go attack them and they just deflected. Wait.
God, your shoes, are they extremely defensive or...?
Just kill him, he's down! Backstab!
I trusted you!
You're dead.
Commence dying. I have to put my helmet on.
What other sword do we have, though? It's what I'm trained in fighting.
Oh, wait, oh! Okay.
What?
Oh, jeez. I picked this for the tournament!
Well, that's like me and the badminton ratchet.
I think for this one, we're just gonna need to dive.
Everyone.
Attack! I thought you were on my team!
I lied! I lied! Glory's mine! Glory's mine!
team up on Declan. He's gone crazy with power.
He's gone berserk.
We're gonna have to put him back.
No relentlessness.
Our weapon's bent.
Okay. We'll unbend it. Too
bad. Yeah. Oh, my knee.
I think I'm overpowered enough, don't you think?
Nah.
Kill the cameraman.
The helmet's just a bit big. I'll grow into it. I get plus one armor, yo.
Don't draw by this guy, dang.
Where's my
long sword? Oh, I'm back! Oh no, he's evolved into a... You know, it's just a better deception attached swords. I mean, if you're dual wielding while holding that, it'd probably be easier. Yeah, you'd have twice the...
No, I'm laughing.
You know, sometimes YouTube will do that.
Why'd you get snow on that?
Yeah. Sneak attack! That's why you gotta detach the two. It's much easier. Just grab the fire. Strike for the hands!
Hold on, I got it.
My finger!
Are you alright? Okay, you might need to detach the sword. It's actually easier. Because, honestly, you can block and attack if it's like that. I mean, if you had a second sword besides those two, it'd probably be easier.
Oh, look, that sword's different.
Yeah, now you can dual wield.
I think he's bending.
Okay, I think he's dead now. Alright. Oh man, he's still spawning! He had to self revive! He had to make sure he's dead!
Where are you using your sheep?
Hey, he's playing as a warlord. He's got to self revive.
Oh yeah, I forgot they have that ability.
No, no! We
They killed each other!
Man. I don't feel like actually falling. I don't want to get dirty.
I'd do rich for that.
I got a nick on my finger. Oh
god. I'm gonna stay out of this for now until I get the chance to kill you. Actually, wait, no, we're on the same team now, technically, because I mean we worked together to kill him. Let's kill him again!
No! Help me! Sir!
I stabbed him!
I am dead now.
That's where my story ends.
And this is where my story ends. It's unfortunate, really.
Hey, Nick, right,
you ever found the ground. Shield?
I think it's in my closet, but I can't go in there because of my shoes. I don't need the carpet wet.
Oh, it's unfortunate. You know, you could have brought your bow out and dominated all of us.
That's illegal.
I know.
Murder is illegal.
I couldn't use a chainsaw.
True. I mean, we're all using foam weapons, even then. Dude, it's like a trident. It's like a really weird trident. It's sharp here, too.
Yes.
See, it's...
She just dropped it.
Also, I keep hitting people here. You gotta, like, make sure it's, like, leveled. I gotta use the one, like, Sauron uses, like, where it's got the extra three blades. Blades. Oh, hey, we're on the same side. Oh, and he's dead.
The flanges. Yep, I'm on them.
Clavicle!
Clavicle shot! I'm not gonna be dead. Okay.
Kill the tree!
Everyone, gang up on the boss!
Hey, my don't hat. Eat that! Unless you want my mom coming out here and yelling at you.
You stabbed... Oh no, it's eating him! Oh no, it's eating him!
Hold on,
you... Ah! I had to put you out of your suffering.
Defeated.
Wait, how did the beat a boss. I have a weapon that does triple damage like a trident.
Sound like that, like Thermoclast. If you want the actual translation, it's watch out, here it comes.
You guys ever played Diablo?
Yeah.
Diablo 3.
Yeah. That's like the only one, isn't it? I've never seen Diablo 1 or 2.
Well, the others, 1 and 2, that's why Diablo 3.
I heard that the other two suck. I play 3, and it's like, if you got one of those really low weapons, because, like, it's randomly generated weapons, and, like, their damage, that one game where all the weapons are crud, just, like, right when they break first hit, they're all broken and stuff. Lightly abused. Just stabbed both with triple damage.
Triple bleed damage.
Triple the damage with only one time the stamina.
I actually completed Diablo 3 with a monk, then went to do seasonal, and it didn't tell me I would have to start my character all the way over.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, and I can't go on, I can't use some special rings we got that let you get higher level equipment off the bat. It removes the level cap up to level 9.
Again.
This happened to me. I made my mistake.
You know when people, you know, if one of those games where you get 3 lives, it's just like, hey, and you respawn on the spot, you're dead. Permanently. Okay, so I used to play Super Mario Bros. Like Mario's stuff, and I got my life count up to like 2,000.
You know what? You fight him. It's great. That's not how warfare works.
That's not how weapon drops work.
Just when you drop a weapon.
When you drop a weapon in a video game, what if it could actually kill the enemy character just from, like, it did the remainder of his damage?
I don't need this weapon anymore.
I needed those. I don't know what I needed them for, but I needed them.
Where'd the other sword go?
I'm bleeding out. Oh wait.
Where'd the other sword go?
Whoop! You know those magic health packs that heal you when you like lose your head, just like your head pops off. It's like magic health pack.
Wow.
I grew a new head because of this magic. Wait, I need to retie my feet.
You get mercy. That's what they all say.
War scars.
I'm blind. War scars.
Yeah, I can only see
this
one
must
eye.
Be really weird. Just like. How did I do that? He's like fencing with me. I block you with a hilt.
Dang, I didn't even get my weapon. Hey, I'm kind of tired. You want to trade out? You fight.
Like I block his pointy weapon.
What? This is what you've caused.
I'm like that accurate. Just like.
Guys, I drew a line. Don't cross it.
Oh, yeah? You should stand
further
back.
I just
back.
Crossed the line.
Oh, man, you should have gone for the longer reach. I'm a sticky guy. This like fries me off.
Skip. Fry more.
You're dead. I killed you.
The cameraman.
Hey, that's illegal.
But he has a sword. We have to kill him.
Everybody, my arm!
Oh man, that's my clubbing arm! I needed that!
Alright, I'm gonna end it.
Wait, I lost my clubbing arm. Looks like I'll just have to use a magic health pack and grow it back.
Grow it back.